Alright everybody, what's up? This is Just From Maitland here. Now, it's been a while since I've been making videos on my channel, apart from the video that I did just before the end of February, explaining the reason why do I have a lack of videos. If you haven't checked that video out and you are asking, Joshua, why you haven't done YouTube in a while? Well, I suggest that you should check that video out, which is in Up in the Cards, or on my channel. Anyways, let's get on with this video. So, in this video, yes, as you would expect, I'm back at this table. Again, because I'm going to be doing is a setup and review video. And what is it you may ask? Well, I'm going to be making a video about this. Now, this is an e-boot tripod adapter that you could use on your phone. I'm going to be using that adapter for the new videos that I'm doing using my phone rather than my video camera that I use. Now, I got this from Amazon. This is not the sponsored link, by the way, or sponsored product, should I say. The price was, when I purchased it, was around December last year, was £5.59. But the price has changed at the time of recording, which is now £5.99. So, just keep that in mind. Anyways, enough of that. Let's unpack this. Have a look and then I can install it on my tripod. And maybe I can do the test footage as well, because why not? And in this bag, which you can see me opening, which is being sped up, is another bag which has got a tripod adapter in it. Now let's have a look at it. Okay, so now, this is what it looks like. So you got an e-boot logo and you got a screw mount here. And I just noticed that the other, I think I have got another one which is similar to that. Let me get that out. So this is the thing that I'm using as a selfie stick, which which is, yeah, kind of I'm using that for something else, but I'm not gonna do a video about this. So now the difference between this project and that project is it hasn't got the light, and it, oh, hang on. Oh, yeah, silly me. Yeah, and it's got that as well. Apologies for not mentioning that. Yeah, I'm so sorry about this, guys. I don't think I'm not prepared properly. So I do apologize. Yeah, so the difference between this and that, that is, hasn't got a light, whilst this one is. So, and also it hasn't got a port. It has got a port, and this one hasn't got a port. Oh, and I didn't mention about that as well. Silly me. Yeah. Things just don't always go to plan. But, we can do about it. I don't know. Right, anyways, enough of that. Now, what I'm going to do is I'm going to use my phone, which I'm going to show you in a minute, I'm going to be installing my phone into here and then install it on my tripod, and yeah, maybe I can do, like I said in the intro, I might as well do a test footage as well. Anyways, let's get on with that. So this is the phone that I'm going to be using. It's a Samsung Galaxy A10, which I had it for almost 2 years at the time of recording. And yeah, this is what I'm going to be using today. Well, in this video, so I'd say. Right, let's install this onto here, and then yeah, I can install it on the tripod. Now I'm going to try to install it with the case on it and see what happens. Now this might get a bit fiddly, so I think I should try with the case on and see what happens. So I said, I think that should do. Yeah, I think that should be fine. Right, I'm gonna try now. Oh, sorry about that, guys. This is what happens when I just don't know what to say in most videos, so I have to apologize. Okay, now I'm going to install this on the tripod, and yeah, I can see where I can go from there. So let's install that now. Okay, so this tripod is what I'm going to be using. It's from Amazon Basics. I'll leave the product link in the description below if you want to get that tripod. But I'm not going to be doing a video about that, as this is what I'm using for creating YouTube videos. And yeah, so now I'm going to install this phone onto this tripod. Now I did notice that there is two screw mounts, so I expect you could place it anywhere you want, really. It can go this side, or it can go onto this side. Let me see if we can try on this side. So, in order to do that, oops. You probably need to use this, and then what you do is you insert that in. Dear me, this is going to get fiddly. It can get fiddly as I speak. So I tend to do this. And you, oops, and you twist it. There we go. Now let's put it on here. And there we go. Like a glove. Now I'm gonna try this way. I'm gonna try this. So that means taking this out again and unscrewing that and insert this into that. Now it doesn't matter which screw mount you are placed into. I guess it's your opinion. Oops. And there we go. Perfect. Now, it doesn't matter if which screw band you are placing into, as I said. Now what I'm going to do is to do some test footage. And after that, I think I'll probably end this video here. So, on with the test footage. Okay, so what you can see now is a tripod, which is what I'm filming just now, well, earlier in this video. And what you can see here is a tripod, like I said, but on the right is a tripod. So I think I've got two tripods in my house. And I don't think it's not a good idea to film YouTube videos like this, but yeah, you get the idea. Now let's try on the another screw mount. Okay, so I'm on a different screw mount now. And what can you see? Well, there's one tripod, but what about the other one? Well, no tripod. So, well, that's a bit of a difference. Well, yeah, I think it's best if you put the screw mount never mind. See, this is why I don't know what to say in these videos. So, like I said, I do apologize for this. So, anyways, back to the video camera. So, anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching this video. I'm sorry for, any words that, yeah, because this is the reason why I do scripted videos, and things don't always go to plan. See, I had those videos scripted, but it didn't go out to plan very well, so sorry about that. I do apologize. But now let's do a review on this e-boot tripod. Now, what do I think of it? Well, as I do that, I tend to spin around and you tend to have a look at it. So, let me spin around whilst I'm having a talk about it. So, what do I think about this then? Well, I think it kind of looks good and it works perfect for me. And I think the content creators as well, if you dare to use that e-boot tripod adapter for your phone just to create videos with. And I think that might be it with this review bit. So anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching this video. If you enjoyed it, this video, please hit the like button. And don't forget to hit that subscribe button if you haven't already, and hit the bell icon if you wish to get notified whenever I upload new content onto my channel. And sorry for any scripted words that, yeah, I don't know what to say, but I think I'm gonna end this video there. So thank you so much for watching, and see you in the next video. Until then, bye bye for now.